Hundreds missing in Brazil after Vale tailings dam breaks, area evacuated. Police and firemen were searching for about 200 people missing after a tailings dam burst on Friday at an iron ore mine owned by Brazilian miner Vale SA in southwestern Minas Gerais state.